everybody. So what I decided to do, I'm going to do a swipe. I'm going to do a transfer swipe too. So if you can see, but I got this. Move this over a bit. I've got this that I just poured. I'm going to try and transfer it onto there. See what I get. Instead of wasting this paint. Anyway, I'll give it a whirl and see what happens. So I'm just pouring down some of my white paint. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to use some silver, this little pinky fairy floss, magenta, and some of this mermaid. Yeah, I think that's it. I don't think I need, or I should use, actually maybe I'll switch these two out. I'll use this as, Color Shift Purple Flash. All right, let's give this a whirl. So I'll do a line or a puddle here. Use this. I always end up with some stuck on my. Yeah. Put some silver in. This is JoSonja silver. Some fairy floss. And I'll use this purple color shift. It's really pretty. Let's see what we get. Okay, I got my spatula. Let's put some black. I don't have any white left, so I'm just using black. That's not quite wide enough. Oh, isn't that pretty? Too much black here. Tilt it a bit. Okay, so I'm gonna take some of this. You can see, I guess you can't see it. I'll lift it up. Whether this works or not, I don't know, because it's thinned out. So I'll try and just get a lot on here. Try another. That wasn't too bad. Let's see if I can get this part off here. It's really pretty here. Quite maybe thick enough underneath, but just break up these little bubbles. All right, so I'm gonna swirl it. Need to do something here. Want to disturb this too much. This will come off. Some of that will come off. think. I'm just gonna spin this now. See what I can get. Make sure I'm in the middle. I love all the swirly lines. I love the lines. It's awesome. I don't like all these little white bubbles popping through. I should have torched it first. This came off. Spin it again. I wish I had some more white space there, but which way I would put it, that way or this way. Still moving quite a bit. Sorry if I'm whispering. I don't know why I'm whispering. I think I need my lunch. There. What do you think? I like it. I like it. Yeah, I think it's good. I think it's good this way. I think I'll leave it. I don't think it needs to be spun anymore. Okay, I'm thinking too much. I'm gonna stop and just leave it. But it's, you know, the possibilities are endless with this. I'm gonna do a bigger one and I'll have more room to play around. I could be there for hours. Anyways, thanks for watching and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And hit the bell for notifications. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. So here's my dried tile. My swipe. Transfer swipe, too. It's really pretty. I like these colors. Look at that shine with that pigment in there, mermaid. So pretty. And there's another pink pigment in there. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a great day, everybody. And see you in my next video. Bye-bye.